Signore e signori, questa sera al PMOF abbiamo un concerto rock. Generalmente questo spazio è dedicato al teatro e alla danza, però si apre anche alla musica, ma della musica eccezionale. Il rock è stato diciamo, la musica popolare del secolo scorso e ancora oggi il rock è una delle musiche più popolari nel mondo. Però è anche una musica molto raffinata, con degli autori che ne hanno dato una forma e un'espressione molto classica. E stasera noi abbiamo due di questi grandi artisti che hanno dato, diciamo, un'espressione classica alla musica rock. Innanzitutto Leslie West, che è stato il chitarrista dei Mountain, che è stato il chitarrista di un power trio con Jack Bruce e Courtney Light, e che poi ha continuato la carriera da solista, c'è cioè in giro il suo ultimo album. E poi Joe Lee Turner, che è stato la mente e la voce dei Rainbow e anche con i Deep Purple. A fianco a loro ci sono poi due polistrumentisti, Dave Bigley, che vedrete alternarsi alla chitarra e all'organo, e il bassista Randy Cohen. Formano un supergruppo. Negli anni 70 il supergruppo era, no, una cosa abbastanza consueta. Si alterneranno sul palco, si mischieranno, suoneranno dei loro brani e brani della storia del rock. Incominciamo con Joe Lee Turner e Dave Bigley.
Everybody good? Sta bene? It's good to be here, Milano, third night. Everybody feeling good, yeah? Say yeah. Okay. This is a song by Rainbow. And it's a mystical song of love. And yeah, no, this is... And maybe you remember me on the Street of Dreams. One, two, three, four. Ooh, yeah. Voices in the night, spellbound. There was someone calling. I looked around, no one was in sight.
On the street of dreams, running through my
Elvis Presley was always one of my favorite when I was growing up, and many people did this song, but the song's still one of the most beautiful love songs that was ever written. It's called Unchained Melody. David? Dave Biglin on the keyboards.
Coming home, wait for me, wait.
it for me. Debate.
We're bringing out Joey?
Oh, yeah, we're going to bring out Mr. Joe Pizza right now.
Joe Pizza.
Going to sing some background.
Come on, Joe. Yeah, yeah, you can clap, man. Another song about Rainbow that became popular in the 80s. And this was actually about my friend's wife who left him. And I said, there's a song. And it became a hit. So sometimes maybe life has a balance. I'm not sure, but love. Anyway, this one goes out to him. Same old dream about you and me and what's in between. So many changes, so many lies. I try to run, I try to hide from everything that I feel inside, but I can't escape. No, you're frozen now. So distant, so far away, 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 away. Your words like ice fall on the ground, breaking the silence without a sound. Familiar strangers got nothing to say. Say, love was even gone like
Thank you. Thank you, Joey. Mr. Dave Biglin's gonna come out and play some guitar with me.
Ah, thank you. Buonasera.
All trades, of course. This one's by the Beatles, actually, Paul McCartney, who just an amazing, amazing writer and singer.
All I need is a little sound on this guitar. And
you with him?
My volume is up. The guitar is plugged in. Ah, hello! Ciao!
This one's called Blackbird. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly. Blackbird fly. Into the light of a dark black. Sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly. Blackbird fly. Into the light of a dark black. Singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes, learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Grazie. Mille grazie. So, growing up as a singer and guitarist, I had a lot of different influences, and one of them was Van the Man Morrison. I know a lot of people love his stylings. He was a Celtic singer, Irish. And one of my favorite songs that I first learned was something called Moondance. And if you feel like clapping, can we have a beat? Yeah, that's right. Night for moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to me, romance. Need the color of the skies, but all the leaves.
the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And you know that my heart's really calling, yeah, they whisper your name soft and low. In all the nights, magic seems to tremble and hush, and all that soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Love to you tonight. I can't wait till the moment is right. There and then I'll make you my own, dear. There and straight into my arms you will run. When the drums get us, there we'll be waiting, just to prove that you're never alone. And if you know my heart is anticipating, sang soft and low, and on that night that cheek seemed to tremble and hush, and on that soft moonlight seemed to shine in your blush. But can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some with you, my love? Yeah, Dave, come on.
Bring Joe back.
Come on,
up.
Joey.
Sing some more on another one.
I don't know if any of you know, but I do sing for Deep Purple, and their first single was a song called
Hush.
Thank you, Hush. And we don't want you to be quiet tonight. No hushing. So sing along. We know you know the na 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 na. We know you know the words. So even if it's just your feeling, throw it out there.
Peace.
Right, Joey? Yeah. We're gonna let Dave start this one.
Yeah.
Can we get your hands together?
Yeah.
a little girl sometimes she's gonna make me feel so good. She's the best girl that I ever had. Sometimes she's gonna make me feel so sad. Na 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 na. Only took a touch of her hand. Blew my mind, I'm in so deep. I can't sleep, y'all, and I can't eat. Na 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 na. Call my name now, hush, hush. Put my heart and love you just the same, baby. Hush, hush. I thought I heard you calling my name. Hush, hush. Need your love and I'm not to blame. Early in the morning, heavy in the evening. Got to have you. Joe Pisa, Dave Biglin,
Mr. Jolyn Turner.
We'll be back. We'll see you later, huh?
Allora, adesso abbiamo Leslie West, la leggendaria chitarra dei Mountain, del Power Trio con Jack Bruce. Però nel suo ultimo album Leslie West dice: non chiamatemi una leggenda, c'è un pezzo che fa anche questa sera, non chiamatemi una leggenda, io sono qui per suonare ed è la cosa più importante da fare. Per voi Leslie West.
Buongiorno.
People, get ready. There's a train a coming, picking up passengers from coast to coast. All you need is faith. Hear that diesel humming. So just get a ticket and get on board.
Running from the gun.
turn the drums down now. Reaching for a handle, running from the gun. Tie the city, it's a blood, it's a blood, it's a sun. Line of handle, running from the gun. Tie the city, it's a blood. Turn the bass down, it's picking up too much. Yeah. And turn these mics off, these other vocal mics. And the snare drum down, we gotta fix this. Turn the snare drum, we'll fix this. Yeah, take it out of the monitor, the snare drum. We'll be right back. Turn this down a little bit. All of a sudden, it's feedback. Turn my mic down. Yeah, there you go. All right, so you're feeling okay?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Did anybody find my other leg? No? Where the fuck is it? Something happened along the way. Anyway, it's good to be back in Milan. You do? It's our last night here, I'm sorry to say, Marco. I love you. Thank you. And I just want to also introduce Randy Coven on the bass. I don't know how to play it, but I'm going to try it, Ronnie. Birthday today, 54 years old. Fuck you. It's not his birthday. It's really a birthday?
No, I just want money.
He's Jewish. I'm sorry. All right, this is called Theme for an Imaginary Western. This. Written by Jack Bruce. Forest further on, painted wagon in the morning, dusty roads where they've gone. Sometimes traveling through the darkness in the summer. Coming home, falling faces by the wayside. Look as if they might have known. Oh, the sun was in their eyes, and the desert. In the country town, where a laugh is sound. Oh, the dancing and the singing and the music when they play for the fire that they started. All the girls with no regret. Sometimes they found it, sometimes they lost it. Each other along the way. Bended wagon in the morning. Look at this. They might have known. Oh, the sun was in their eyes. Right. In the country town, where the last time. Oh.
Thank you. very much. Marco taught me a famous Italian expression. Metteco le palle. Right?
Yeah.
Very famous. Except I told it to a policeman in New York. I shouldn't have said that. But this was my very first song I played on electric guitar really well. And I listened to Cream. Great group, and if he would stop making fucking noise over there. What are you doing? Is he fucking around with his bass? Did you catch him touching the bass? Oh, that's very important. You make one more fucking sound, you're going home, and we're not taking you to Nobu tomorrow night. Anyway, this song was the first song I really learned and realized that maybe I could play the guitar. Crossroad, trying to take a ride. I went down to the crossroad, trying to take a ride. Nobody seemed to mind me, nobody passed me by. Take my right off my side. Well, I'm going to Rosedale. Take my right off my side. Well, nobody seems to know me. Nobody passed me by. Ah! I'd like to bring up David Bigland, who played the piano on this song called Legend, and it's on my new album, Unusual Suspects. Yeah. And it was written, this song, by Joseph Pizza, the partner of Ron Menino on the drums. His real name is Pizza.
Right?
Now Squiggy will get his little squiggy ass out here. There you are. What were you doing?
Fun back there, baby. Woo!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck me. All right, this is called Legend.
Thank you. Happy birthday to you. I'm not actually reading this. This is like a safety net.
Can you play the fucking song and shut up?
For me to stay. Something always got in the way. Fame and fortune left my mark. Playing loud, playing hard. Town after town, don't call me legend. I came here to play. Don't call me legend. That's all I have to say. Speed it up. Legend. My fans have changed over time. Yet they come back to hear my pantomime. And the players are dead or alive. Who made the sound? I keep them deep in my mind. Oh, the wailing guitar.
Called Nantucket Sleigh Ride, which was about catching Moby Dick. Thank you.
Goodbye, little Robin Marie. Don't try following me. Don't cry, little Robin Marie. 'Cause you know, coming home soon. Ship, leaving on a 3-year tour. Next time, they take us from shore. Wind lays, gathering tail and spray. With a touch, the mighty sperm whale. Fly with a branch, grab your body around my soul. Lay down your reeds and drums on my sheet. I know you love the land, to the place where hearts go beating. And I know you left your love I'll ever need. Oh, you let to love, had it for what? Yeah.
good tempo round. 1, 2. This is called Mississippi Queen. Come on, you gotta get up and dance. Take your clothes off. Get up! Come on, how can you sit? Jolynn. All right. Something's feeding back up here. Turn my vocal down or something.
Let's west, everybody. Come on. We'll be right back.
Something's feeding back here, man. Turn this down. My mic.
What do you got for him?
Go ahead, baby. Answer me.
Thank you.
on the ground,
Joe, see if you can get them off their ass.
Yeah. Can we get you people clapping?
Come on.
Somewhere like here.
They can't be so fucking drunk, right?
That's right. Come on. If you want to dance, you can stand up if you want to. You can dance if you want to. Hey! Something about Deep Purple.
Thank you.
Everybody,
Jolynn Turner,
Dave Biglin, Randy Coven, Ronnie Menino, and Joe Pazza on the vocals.
Where's Joe?
We thank you all. Marco, we love you. Dante Bach.
Motore de Vam.